negative 11 plus 5. A negative 11 plus 5. If you start with a negative number and you're adding a number that's less than what the absolute value is, the absolute value of a number is just the positive version of it. 5 is less than 11, so you're still going to end up with a negative number. Just think about the difference between 11 and 5. The difference is 6. The 11 minus 5 is 6. But your answer ends up being a negative 6.